Abraham Willett. Abraham Willett, 1825-1888, was a Dutch art collector and amateur painter. Willett was born in Amsterdam and married Louisa Holthuysen on 17 July 1861. Willett was a member of Arti et Amicitiae. For years, his art collection was considered the basis of the Willet-Holthuysen Museum collection, but recent research has shown that his wife was perhaps more influential in forming the collection. References